The mark has now been introduced for the 2017 campaign. Do you think this will improve our game?
I have my doubts that it's going to improve our game. My worry always is whenever we introduce, you know, another skill or rule into the game, is that how referees are going to cope with it. And I think referees have struggled with the black card. Now we're giving them the mark. I don't think it's fair. I think it's going to it's not going to make a difference to, first of all, how competitive our games are. I think what we've done in previous times with new rules is we've been able to coach around them. And I think that's exactly what's going to happen. I think instead of speeding up the game, I think it's going to slow the game down markedly. I think the amount of times you see somebody catching the ball clean in the middle of the field is going to deteriorate. And I think all the rules we've had over the last number of years, this is probably the one that's going to set us back most.